An Alabama prison recently tried to ban a reporter from a live execution because her skirt was too short. Spoilers, the skirt wasn't too short, it was regular size. Way to go, Alabama. You know what? I think maybe they were right. Alabama executions are family events. I want my kid going to see a man get fried. I don't want him to see a woman's leg. That might be indecent.